Angelica. Today we are taking you to J.H. Weiss 1999 studio, and you and your daddy and I are all going to hang out with him there.
Yeah, and if you behave, then you will get your very own townhouse toy car.
But I want a townhouse toy car now. Can't we just go visit this J.H. Weiss 1999 guy another time?
No, we are going to visit J.H. Weiss 1999 and that is the end of it.
Let's get in the car right now.
I'm going to sing the Island Princess song in my mom and dad's car while they are still driving.
Oh no, you don't. Don't do it. Don't even think about doing that. Don't even start with me, young lady. You need to be quiet until I say so when we listen to Jackson's conversations.
Ah, stupid. Now you're not letting me talk. Why do we have to do this?
Because you are going to listen to him even, so remain calm, right now.
But I don't want to see J.H. Weiss 1999. I hate J.H. Weiss 1999 and his dictation sucks. Plus, he is always mean to me and everyone else he hates and who gets grounded like always.
Alvin, oh, oops, I mean, ahem, Angelica, it doesn't matter. Stay quiet until we step inside this minute.
Well, how come Dad's not answering me? Dad, are you listening to me?
Well, he can't talk to you right now because he's busy driving the car now, but please keep quiet.
Mom.
Angelica, keep your mouth shut.
Can't you just go out and run some errands by yourself?
Angelica, I swear to God, keep your mouth closed for the loving last time on Pete's sake.
Tell it to my face.
We'll want to
so
see
you just do it my way and bring me back home already and let me play around.
Oh my God, for the love shoot of mother gosh, Pete, freaking Christ sakes, will you two goddamn stop fighting already? I am still driving this car, so both of you just silence your mouths out now. Gay,
honey, watch what you're doing.
Oh gosh, oh no, oh my gosh.
With you, it is all both of your faults. You're all the ones who crashed our car, not me.
That's the stupidest lie you have ever told. But you could get us into trouble for two. I'm so sick and tired of your assy dominant behavior. You made us crash a lovely car, and now it's all total thanks to you.
That is the last straw, young lady. You are grounded, 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 grounded for 20,516 weeks. You go to your room and this time stay in there to think about this.
He let the dogs out, oh oop. He let the dogs out, oh oop. He let the dogs out, oh oop. He let the dogs out, oh 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 oh.